is Monday, December 2nd of 2019, and I thought I would go ahead and join the group of people who are doing Vlogmas this year. I've never done one before. In fact, I'm working on being more comfortable in front of the camera, so I figure this might be helpful. So I thought the first thing I would do today is just draw a card for us, because that's what I do. I'm sorry if you can hear the kids. They're being very loud today. So I'm one day behind on the Vlogmas thing. This is like a new idea, and I think I'm gonna be posting, so I'll like film the video today and then I'll post what I filmed today, tomorrow morning. Okay, so the card that we got is Archangel Michael. And it says, "Thank you, Michael, for surrounding me with your protective light." So knowing today that we are being looked at by Archangel Michael, and I'm just gonna really quickly read you, this deck is really new to me, so I figured I'll just read the meaning in the book. Okay, I'm gonna switch here. So it says, "Archangel Michael is pouring his electric blue light of protection over your whole being at this time, and encouraging you to know that you are completely safe. Whether you've been worried about physical, emotional, or spiritual harm or not, when you pick this card, you are to know that there is divine protection watching over you at this time. Michael may be guiding you to release any feelings or situations you know aren't serving you anymore. It's time to make peace within and without." So I think that last sentence was really good. Like, what's not serving us anymore? Because we're working on moving into the new year, and more importantly, new decade. Like, everything is going to be clear and new, just like it is every year in January. So maybe taking the time today to look at things that you know aren't serving you any longer, and working on releasing those. So that's really a cool message for today. So anyway, we're gonna run off to Target and get some stuff for the kids to wear. They have a parade that they're gonna be in today, and it's supposed to be really cold. I don't know if it's gonna rain or not. We don't even have an umbrella. So we're just gonna go get some stuff, some gloves and things. To film a little bit more of the actual parade and stuff we were doing, but they actually asked us to hold the sign for the gymnastics people, so we were holding the sign and I didn't film anything because my hands are busy. But anyway, it was really fun. It was not cold at all. Like, I was actually overdressed. The kids had a great time, and we got Red Robin for dinner, so that's a double bonus. Today was kind of uneventful. I'm still kind of getting used to the idea of filming out in public. We were at Target for a long time shopping, and I didn't film anything in there. So I guess I need to get a little bit more used to doing that. So anyway, it is 9 o'clock at night. I poured myself a glass of wine. My feet hurt, and my fingers hurt from holding the sign. So I'm just gonna have a glass of wine and then go edit this video so that it'll be up for tomorrow. So if you guys want to, you know, hang out with me and watch more Vlogmas videos, hopefully I will improve as time goes. Go ahead and subscribe and make sure to leave a like and a comment if you feel so inclined. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Okay, bye.